Hello students, today in maths we will revise addition and subtraction. Okay, you already have learned how to do add and subtract, and today we will do some revision work of it. See, add the numbers 40 plus 32. If the number is written like this, you will write it in ones and tens, means you have to write 4, 0 and 3, 32. So in tens 3 and in ones 2. Okay, you will write these numbers like this first and then you will add. Okay, so look, I have given you this exercise to do. Okay, I have told you how to add this. You will first write in tens and ones, then you will add it. Okay, and come to the word problem. See what is written here. Winnie had 98 toffees. She distributed 78 toffees in her class on her birthday. Means Winnie ke paas 98 toffees tha. She distributed, matlab she gave 78 toffees to her friends. Friends ko de diya. How many toffees are she left with? So, kitna toffees uske paas hai? What you have to do? You have to subtract it na. So, first you will write the bigger number 98, then minus 78. Okay? And what the answer will be? You will write in a proper sentence what I have taught previously. In answer, you will write there are what the answer you will get, that much toffees she left with. Okay. Thank you.